Microsoft has released holiday ugly sweaters. They have, and don't worry, they come in a Windows 95 version, a Windows XP version, and an Microsoft Paint version. You can, who wouldn't love one of these for the holidays? I also like how at the call near the collar line, it says untitled paint, like it's a new file.
And I was on the Windows 95 one. The donation to Girls Who Code, it looks like it's across the board for these
Oh, it is
sweaters.
okay. I only saw it originally in the one article that was talking about the paint one.
I do love, yes, again, you can't get into it or anything, but yeah, we'll not arrive by December 25th.